Leonard Con. Leonard Con is a deeply sensitive and wickedly humorous writer whose use of irony is greatly admired by very, very young children. The Emperor's new album. I want you, but I don't deserve you. My soul is not healthy or clean, for a moose with undisciplined trousers is slightly less smart than it seems. But you'd like my friend, his name's Jesus. He's tall and he's handsome and cool. He's especially relaxed among lepers. He's the grooviest kid in the school. I awake from a dream that I'm sleeping in the soft magazine of your hair. It's warm and it's dark and it's raining, and I'm coming to Scarborough Fair. There's a man on the TV who's standing on a mountain of glasses and shoes. They've ambushed the train from Vienna on the 6.5 o'clock news. There are 10,000 Aryan women in position and firing at will. I'll take the ones in the tower and Jesus the fools on the hill. And we synchronize watches and guidebooks and our weapons, false papers and charts, General Mills on deployment of symbols, General Boone on the breaking of hearts. Then I'll send in my troops in their millions. I've trained them to swim in the dark. Resistance is futile, we're poets. And we'll touch your perfect bodies with our schlong. La 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 la.